Ever since I arrived in the Wabash Valley in 2003, no high school volleyball program has been more successful than Barr-Reeve. The players have come and gone, but one thing has remained a constant for the Lady Vikings. They've been able to follow their leader and head coach Amber DeCoursey. With this point Monday night, Barr-Reeve volleyball head coach Amber DeCoursey reached an impressive milestone, picking up her 500th career victory.
It's a great honor for our school. It's a great honor for our community. And, you know, I feel that we are very humble in our accomplishments.
While Coach won't brag about her accomplishments, you better believe I will. Think about this. She reached 500 wins in just 17 years. She averages 29 wins a season. She won 74% of her matches. DeCoursey currently has the second all-time winning percentage in Indiana high school volleyball history. She's won everything at Barr-Reeve: sectionals, regionals, semi-state, and the school's only volleyball state title. And still to this day, the girls say she pushes them to reach their potential.
She pushes us hard every day in practice, and she treats us like her own kids. I mean, yeah, it's hard on us and yells at us, but she's there for us no matter what.
We were, you know, a great team in the area and to where teams now from all over the state and out of state even, you know, we play teams out of state, know who Barr-Reeve is. And, you know, the players contribute to that big time, but she has been the one to kind of help formulate that.
As much as her players respect Coach DeCoursey, they look up to her even more for the person she is.
And she's just a great person to be around. I mean, I don't think I've ever been around her, whether it's a good day or a bad day, that she's just not, you know, a joy to be around.
When I took this job, I was only 23 years old, and, you know, just developing friendships and them knowing that there's more important things than volleyball, and, you know, just trying, you know, some of them I was an older sister, some of them I played the mother role, you know, over the last 17 years, but just so they know that, you know, there are things in life more important than volleyball.